Hello, everybody.
Hello.
This is the dead day. Once upon a time, there was a little monster. His name was Tom. And he was fat because in that day, he ate a lot of bread, dead bread and candies. One day, he was playing in the park and then he heard.
Be careful then!
He saw a group of apples and bananas crying. He asked them,
"Why are you crying?"
"We are crying because no one eats us in the day. They only like candies."
"But what are you?"
"We are fruits, little monster."
"Fruits?"
"Yes, fruits. We are healthy for you and everyone."
"But I like candies, bread, pizza."
"Yes, but we are using healthy and funny."
"Well, I guess I need to eat you."
So Tom starts to eating fruits, but then he will eat a lot of candies and bread. So he was getting fat and fat.
"Oh no, I'm getting fat!"
But one day, Tom met a candy and a bread.
"Oh, are you candy?
"Yes, there are candies and fruits! More than fruits!"
"But fruits tell me that they are better."
So little kids like you eat fruit and healthy things. You can eat candies, but not a lot.
Very good! Did you understand? Excellent! Congratulations, secondary kids. Did you understand the story? Is it good to eat candy?